everybody eager to get off to a good start. Well, Peter, both of these teams will take to the pitch with a three-point focus. Ambition is fresh and strong, and each will want to go deep into the competition. So neither will be looking to come out of this with a flawed game. This has to be assured and close to their best.
So it's down to business here.
Davis.
Good idea, just poorly executed.
Beto Moreno.
And here's Lewandowski. Capu.
Beto Moreno.
Hernandez is well to read it and intercepts.
It's Sané.
And here's Lewandowski.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Gnabry.
Well, both sides have actually looked poor going forward. We've hardly seen anything meaningful yet.
In with the challenge.
Upamecano
cuts it out.
Davis. Hernandez. Upamecano.
Kimmich,
and it's played forward.
And the finish! And it's been given away.
Trigueros.
He's got options out wide.
Gomez
demonstrating fabulous determination.
He just will not be beaten.
Oh, good interception.
First 45 minutes are up.
Both sides have drawn blanks and toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. The first half compared with your expectation?
Well, this has proved a very frustrating day so far, especially for the strikers. Nothing has been created for them. I think the service has been extremely poor.
An engrossing half, but we're still where we started. 0-0. So we're already into the second period.
Villarreal can be very glad that half-time came when it did. Poor possession and very little firepower means they need a serious pickup in this second half. No guts, no glory.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Who goes looking?
Davis.
It's Gnabry.
He's left his man.
Davis is charging up on the overlap.
Davis.
Bola. Goretzka.
The referee's awarded a free kick. Has a hit! Goalkeeper's done supremely well to deal with that.
It's Goretzka.
And here's Goretzka. He's gone for it! They score!
One goal to one,
on delivering, and listen, we all expect it.
Oh, great! That's a pop!
Another change here. Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect.
Great lead! Oh, the ball's come loose!
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they? Well, when the options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosser's interest to hold on for the support. This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
And sprayed out wide.
That's a foul, no two ways about it.
To play it back.
Real chance!